Many times I've faced down at that clean whiteness, gleaming nail-hard skin, have known various moods and voices at such times. It is male, universally human male. The act of looking, knowing the whiteness is not a reflection, but a defiance worth filth. I do not take kindly to such things. Purity, absoluteness, stoic cleanliness. I am male, universally human male. I look, I piss, I zip and flush. Embarrassed in the end, but oddly redeemed.